Hi, I'm Daniel Dörflinger, one of the thermal performance experts from nVent SCHROFF. We will give you insight about how to avoid overheating of your electronics.
Our crucial responsibility as thermal engineers is to support our customers with a thermal layout for their application. Without having the correct thermal management in your device, you face several risks such as component damage, not reaching the rated performance, or significant reduction of performance in a component lifetime. A proper cooling solution is essential for a successful product. At nVent SCHROFF, the thermal layout starts already in the early phase of the product development. We use thermal simulations and modeling to get a detailed insight into the thermal behavior of the application, even before a single prototype is created. In parallel to our vast product portfolio, we can perform simulations for all electronic devices, from a single board through 19-inch systems and up to data centers. After the cooling concept is optimized, we discuss and choose the final design by keeping in mind the customer's requirements. After the simulation, we start building a hardware mock-up of the device to validate the simulations. Our goal is to reach less than 5% tolerance between model and mock-up. This way, we save time and costs for the customers later on. After optimizing the mock-up and adopting the 3D model, we can start manufacturing the prototype. We have various testing equipment to perform different kinds of experiments, like climate testing, noise testing, airspeed measurement, temperature probes, and dummy load boards. These tests comply with numerous standards or are based on customer requirements.
As you have seen, we have various capabilities to support our customers in finding the best cooling concept for their application. For further information about simulation and testing solutions, visit our website, schroff.nVent.com.